mountain top. I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sounds of laughter everywhere, and the dancing girls swing to and fro. I took a trip on a sailing ship, and when I reached Jamaica, I made a stop. But I'm sad to say I'm on my way. Won't be back for many a day. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town. Sounds of laughter everywhere, and the dancing girls. My heart is down, my head is turning around. I had to leave a little girl in Kingston Town.
Walking ahead, and I heard a snap, and there she laid in a big steel trap. She looked at me like a cat would mice, and her teeth was a rattling like a paradise, and throwing slip. Eve, girl. Well, we started on, we came to a fall. To get across, we had to walk along. Way, way over when 1 foot slipped, and down in the mud, clean up to her hip, she fell. Screaming like a wildcat. No, that wasn't a wildcat, that was a dog, wasn't it? Okay.
A fellow with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told, a kind of a guy that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and a certain character met, that guy that invented a cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. ain't cause I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon they'll hinder your health. I smoked them all my life, and I ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same. At a betting party or a poker game, everything's gotta stop while I have that cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Now, to game of chance the other night, old Dane Fortune was doing me right, them kings and queens just kept on coming right. Well, I got a fool and I bet it high, but my bluff didn't work on a certain guy, he just kept on raising and laying that money down. Raise me and I'd raise him. I sweated blood, I had to sink or swim. He finally called and then didn't raise the bet. I said, ace is full, pal, how about you? He said, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but I just gotta have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. The other night I had a date with the cutest gal in the 50 states, a high-bred uptown social little date. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things were about like they ought to be, and hand in hand we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice, so help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. But I give her a hug and a little squeeze, and she said, Jim, excuse me, please, but I just gotta have another cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 and if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait, but you just gotta have another cigarette. Gotta have another cigarette. Y'all can keep picking if you want to, but I'm gonna light one up. Now, boy, that's real coffee.